evening, and welcome to another edition of Tea and a Trailer. I'm your host, Victor von Psychotron, and tonight's tea is Novelty's English Breakfast Tea, Bag Lady's Tea. I'm not sure what that means, but I do know that every one of the tea bags in this box of tea has a quote on the tag about books or novels. This one says, "My home is where my books are," by Ellen Thompson from 1908. I suppose that's true. "My home is probably where my books are and where my skeletons are. I'll just put it that way." Anyway, they recommend you brew this tea. Oh, about 3 to 4 minutes is a good place for an English breakfast tea. So let's watch a trailer that lasts about 3 minutes for a movie that's based on a novel, David Lynch's adaptation of Dune.
"A beginning is a very delicate time. Know then that it is the year 10,191. In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice melange. The spice extends life. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. The planet is Arrakis, also known as Dune."
"You are about to enter a world where the unexpected..."
"Many dangers exist on Arrakis."
"The unknown..." "An incredible secret has been kept on this planet. And the unbelievable meet."
"I see two great houses feuding.
Where kingdoms are built on earth that moves.
We have worm sign, the likes of which even God has never seen.
And skies are filled with fire.
The prophecy which will cleanse the universe and bring us out of darkness.
Where a young warrior is called upon to free his people. A world that holds creation's greatest treasure.
He who controls the spice controls the universe.
And greatest terrors. A world where the mighty..."
"This is genocide. The deliberate and systematic destruction of all life on Arrakis.
The mad..."
"I will kill him!
I will love you forever."
"And the magical..."
"Father, the sleeper has awakened!"
"Will have their final battle."
"Long live the fighters!"
"Do not show the slightest pity or mercy!"
"Emperor, we come for you!"
Dune, a spectacular journey through the wonders of space and the mysteries of time. From the boundaries of the incredible to the borders of the impossible. Now, Frank Herbert's widely read, talked about, and cherished masterpiece comes to the screen. Dino DeLaurentis presents Dune, a world beyond your experience, beyond your imagination.
Yes, that's a lot to take in just 3 minutes. A lot to take in that entire film, really, which, if you ask me, is a bit of a masterpiece. Nothing against Denis Villeneuve's version, which is beautiful and masterful in its own right, but Lynch's film is pretty fun. We hope you have enjoyed our latest edition of Tea in a Trailer. Please feel free to email us your comments about it. Also be sure to check out our blog, our Facebook fan page, our Twitter feed, weirdorama.com, and our Patreon page if you have any spare money or spice you just wish to get rid of. So for all of us at Weird-O-Rama, this is Victor von Psychotron telling all of you to stay weird. And enjoy your tea. And the spice must flow.